Hello and welcome back to episode 16. So, today we're gonna try to perfect this runner. And this level isn't that difficult really, so there's a chance that I can do this. There is a chance.
Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised potatoes with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
You fucking scared of my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse on your daughter, so she's so bad.
Right. Good spin. That.
Time for a spring cleaning.
So there's a ton of boxes on this one. But the level itself isn't that difficult. Where did you do that thing? Didn't do it. Oh. Oh, sure.
Jump on a TNT crate. What am I? A bandicoot?
Get every last one of yous.
Then you can get an achievement if you get all of these bat targets. Like five, I think. But you need those anyway for the boxes. That. What do we have? 8.
Oh, I made all them tablecloths myself.
That's right. I don't think 8 at the first checkpoint, and that is correct, I think. And the hidden gem is over here. 15. A very long level. I think we want to remove this first of all. Oh, really? Second checkpoint. That is correct. Secret area here to the right. So there's one more checkpoint after this. Okay, I do pretty well here. This should be the last checkpoint. Grab 298. We have more than we should have. Why do we have more? Really? There we go. This is the last target. It should give us a trophy. Yeah, there's a trophy. No. Come on. There we go. Yeah, so this is the end. There's still a few enemies here.
Wumpus.
I think we have it there. Wait a minute. Yeah, we have all the fruits. Wow! First attempt. Well, not first attempt, but... first attempt trying to get everything. Look at that. Perfect. I mean, this is a pretty easy level. One of the easiest, I would say. But, still. It is done. I've got a new skin. Now we have to do it again. Is it me here, or is this sped up? Like the animations and everything. It kind of feels that way. And I am not so certain, like, it could just be my imagination. Did I actually mess it up here? Oh, so you can mess this up. Like, really? Yeah, I definitely messed it up. Because they don't respawn. That was awful. Awful, awful.
Time for a spring clean. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I? A bandicoot? Yeah.
Come on.
Myself.
128, that is correct. Second one, that's good. That's not correct. I don't think that's correct. Damn it. I may have missed a few. Thank you. 768. Yeah, like these numbers are wrong now. I have done something wrong. I'm pretty sure of it. I think I missed a hidden gem too. I think this is a fail, unfortunately. I'm not 100% sure, but this feels wrong. Wait a minute. But here's a hidden gem. Oh my god, like I can't see anything. I must have missed something here. Yeah, definitely missed something.
How do you like them, Wumpus?
I can't believe this. Seriously? What the fuck did I miss? That many? God damn it! That's fucking annoying. That is so annoying. It must have been like between the second checkpoint and the third. And that was like a 20 boxes or something. So incredibly disappointing.
Jump
jump on a TNT crate. What am I, a bandicoot?
Okay, so this is the first run. And the first run is supposed to have 128, so this is correct.
I made all them tablecloths myself.
What the fuck did I miss? Oh, I know what it is. It is like, it's a secret area. Where you have to like break a wall to get to. Is that one? Damn it. Oh, fuck this. Also correct. So between here and the next checkpoint, I think it is. It must be. Did I fucking miss it again? Are you kidding me? I fucking missed it again! Can we go back? I don't know if you can. Oh, here it is. We got lucky there. That is correct, 248. You got very, very lucky there. And I almost messed it up. Oh, did I have two masks? I must have. Have the ring again to get right. Right, things up here. No, after this. Did I mess this up? No. Almost. Almost a mess up. This may be like the worst part of the level, this bridge here, like we have to walk. You can't see anything. I hate this.
Thank you.
Come on. Good thing that I had a mask left. $3.59. Please be it. Please, please, please. Yes. Yes. Look at that. But this is definitely one of the easiest levels. It is very long, but it's easy. Okay, so let's check if... where can we see? Yeah, so we can see the relic here. But I guess you can only get one. You don't have to get... one relic in normal and one in the inverted. One is enough, I think. Because it doesn't say that we have two here. This level I haven't done at all. I guess we could do that. There's only six? No, it's because I haven't done it at all. But, I will not be trying to, and I am playing this blind by the way, like this particular level. I will not be trying to get the crates on this, like on the first attempt, because I know that I'm not gonna get them anyway. That I'm gonna have to look it up, so I'll just be playing it through and see how it is. No dilly-dallying. So this is an easy level. I'm just gonna ignore like everything. Yes, get through it.
That's more like it. Now, which way's me diner?
Are you fucking kidding me? 502 boxes. Wow. I bet this one is gonna be fun. Yeah, we're not gonna bother with that this time. At all. One of these. This one is probably a nightmare to do perfectly. Seriously? Wow!
Stagnant water smells like home.
Come on with this! This is crazy! This one is gonna be fucking impossible to do. There's no way I can get everything on this one. No way. The level can't be this short, right? No. Oh, okay. It's one of this. Oh my god. How long is this section? Wow. Wait a minute. Is this the same one? As in the other level? Or is it similar? Okay, I can't tell. I think it's the same one. Fuck. Second. I think it is. I think it is the same. But the quest is like definitely fast. It is the same. Wow. 412. I mean, considering that I didn't even try to get the crates on this one, and this was my first attempt, that was pretty good. But that is a very tough level. If we're gonna get everything. If we just like want to beat it, it's not that bad. So that was that, and I would think, yeah, we didn't unlock anything. What could we do? Could be a flashback tape, maybe. I think we have one. Yeah, we have one undone. Outfit durability exam. Well, let's try that. Probably insanely difficult. This is super difficult.
If you're ready.
What is this?
It appears my old shorts fit the subject splendidly.
This one is very strange. Only 73 crates. So far, it's surprisingly easy. So what do we need to do here? We need to hit... No, but you can't hit the TNT from the sides, right? Or can you? Oh, you can do that.
I miss those shorts. So breezy! Oodles of room in the air! Never mind.
What the fuck did we do with that one? Wait a minute. I think we can just walk past this one, right? Because there's gonna be a detonator at the end of the level anyway. And that will explode the TNT. Because it's next to a Nidra. Right? Oh my god. What the fuck is that?
Oh.
I don't know what to do here.
My experiment!
Can you even make that? I don't know. Oh, you can. Fuck. Wow. I think we had it there. This is like a very short one. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, we can go back. Okay. And that is it. This one was pretty easy.
Didn't you?
No, I didn't. So we're still only an hour in, and we have achieved quite a lot this time. What could we do? I guess we could maybe do another level that I haven't done. These like sad levels. Shit happens. Yeah, this one is undone. It's probably gonna be difficult. The ones with the cortexes are usually difficult.
The bandicoots are en route. I must reach the spot.
The bandicoots. Six crates. Look at that. Little dodo. I knew there was something there. But is that even correct? Like, you don't... Well... Let's forget about the quest once again. I know that, like, even if I try my best and try to get all them, I'm gonna get to the end and missed something. That is, like, always what happens. Oh, I forgot about the thing. I forgot about the dash thing. How did I get over there before? Not with this. Oh, so on the hidden yam. I mean, so far this doesn't seem too difficult of a level.
Winter's night, have yourself a bite of Bandicoot stew.
What the hell is this? Oh, we need to jump on that. That's crazy. Wow.
Just a few more steps and you'll be Bandicoot Bob.
What? Oh no, not this. Oh my god. Where about that? Oh my god!
I'm
struggling with this. This one is gonna be a nightmare to get all the boxes on. An absolute nightmare. It's only 176, but it's just like a... This later part of the level is very difficult. Wow! Dead. I will never get the quest on this one. I can tell it that already. That's not gonna happen. This is way too much. Fucking kidding me. That was pretty difficult. Like a Rhinestone Bandicoot. A achievement. I think that is when you get like half of all of the yams. Well, I think we're gonna call it here for this episode. So if you like this, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you will. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.